going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity. They're here.
Command, do you copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was that? One of the princes of Kiev.
Some interference on that last transmission. We lost contact.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. All the way through. Got to get past that bear. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Mongolian script. Can't quite piece it together. These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
I have learned all I can.
To make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Mongolian script. Can't quite piece it together.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
Go!
Run her down!
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing servant.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing.
On the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got is that we're under attack. No.
I think someone's out there.
We're under attack! Intruder! I'm under fire!
Gearing up. I was on the first.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Thank you.
characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Draw it out. Hold some time. Draw it out. Hold some time. Thank you.
The Prophet and his followers have been...
Gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. I think I can make that. Probably. Somehow. Should be able to climb those oars. This calls for timing. This calls for timing. This calls for timing. Thank you. Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch.
Through the
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time. Living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress. Small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy.